Hello and welcome to a tutorial on preventing programs from launching on your Mac OS X device. Many apps and programs that you download like to launch themselves when you turn on your Mac, and after a while this can lead to slower performance on your computer. As you can see on my desktop, several programs have launched in the dock, as well as a few more that are hiding up in the system tray here. Sure, you can just manually close each one whenever you start up your Mac, but that gets old quickly and wastes your valuable time. Okay, let's prevent these programs from launching on startup. First, go to System Preferences. You can get there by clicking the Apple logo button at the top left-hand corner of the screen, and then choosing System Preferences. From here, click on Users and Groups. Now choose Login Items. This tab shows you all the programs that currently launch on startup of your Mac. Now you need to decide which programs you no longer desire to launch on their own. Click on a program you want to remove from startup launch, and then click the minus button to remove it. Do the same with every program you no longer want. Now the next time you turn on your Mac, you will no longer be plagued by annoying programs you probably don't even use anymore. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful, and check out our other Mac OS tutorials.